Hi, Rowan. It's me, Rowan Redneck, with more Let's Play Dragon Warrior. I'm at level 23 now. And we're in the town of Haukness, or Damadora, depending on your translation. This destroyed town has monsters roaming around. Okay, that's not the way. This is the Axe Knight, a boss of sorts, but I'm over level. So the game's a little light on story, but we can presume that because the armor of Erdrick or Loto was here, that motivated the Dragon Lord to come destroy this town. Trying to get it, but they couldn't. And with the Erdrick's armor, we can now walk across swamps and barrier tiles without getting hurt. Okay, we've been here before. So since this is a game about Akira Toriyama, let's talk about one of his works, Dragon Ball. Now, for those in my family who might be watching, it's probably not relevant to you, so you can feel free to ignore this. I was a big fan of Dragon Ball Z growing up, when it first came out on Toonami. Particularly once they started getting more consistent airtimes. Because I remember they basically stopped playing Dragon Ball Z right in the middle of the Frieza saga for some reason. I think the Ocean Group went under or something. And they picked up by Funimation. Wrong button. Okay, this is also the wrong way. Oh wait, it is the right way. I have to go through the swamp, I forgot. And, I'm about to say something unpopular to many Dragon Ball Z fans. I like the Bruce Faulkner score. At least for Dragon Ball Z. Now, get your torches and pitchforks, but give me a minute to explain. I think the original score works fine for original Dragon Ball. That's because it's a more fantasy, lighthearted. Also, when you talk about how I was expected to never go in there. Yeah, kind of an interesting design choice, to say the least. And yeah, the original score is fine for a lighthearted fantasy series like the original Dragon Ball. But when it comes to the more sci-fi tone, you know, for Dragon Ball Z, well, with the, space aliens, the evil genocidal real estate developer, androids and bug monsters. You kind of need more prog rock, synthesizer, metal type things. Although I didn't really like the Dragon Ball Z theme song that they got. Thank you. Because, yeah, when I think alien space tyrants and androids and all that, I don't think horns blowing, you know, piano music. I think metal. Okay, I'm gonna go back to town real quick. Okay, so level 24 now. Since I only had literally XP to go, I figured I'd just get it out of the way. The max level is 30. Okay, I have no idea what that means. But I'm gonna call the video here. My internet's acting up, so I need to get it fixed before I access the walkthrough again. See you next episode. Bye.